Hello, my friends, and welcome back for the third and final time on this Wednesday, December 4th, 2019. I have the Drop Poker Tis Beer Time. It's the last of the Origin of Darkness 2019 releases from our friends at Collective Arts. This is the one I've been hanging on to because I heard it tastes like a certain kind of chocolate bar. I heard it tastes like a coffee crisp. How do you like your coffee? I like my coffee crisp. You don't even know from jokes. Prairie Artisan Ales, 11.9%. Imperial Stout with coffee, wafer, vanilla, and cocoa nibs. We've been hanging on to this one, just kind of waiting. And Mrs. Polk's off with me for a couple days, so we thought, why not tonight make this our nightcap and share it as we enjoy the evening off. The series has been really good this year. So all four bottles are running about $40, I think it is, with all in. It's a really reasonable price. 500ml bottles, all big boozy bastards. I was going to put it in the advent calendar, but I'm like, it's a share. So definitely the cocoa, the vanilla, the coffee, that comes through really good. Let's get into it. Cheers, my friends. This one I think is going to be a buy again for sure before it runs out. Cheers. Okay. So that is very rich. Cocoa front. Definitely getting that wafer and the coffee and the vanilla. It is, I haven't had a coffee crisp in forever, but it definitely has that kind of candy-ish taste to it. There's a sweetness there. It's a little cold. I should have taken it a little sooner, so I'm going to let it warm up a bit. I'll probably, you know, see where it goes. At this temp, the cocoa is really overpowering everything else. The vanilla is kind of lingering on the back end, and the coffee is giving this real bitterness. I think when it warms up, it's going to be a little bit more balanced. To be honest with you, it's probably my third favorite out of them. I really liked the cassie one was the best one, I think, just in my opinion, followed by the dessert one. The pastry stout was incredible. This one and the rum raisin, and they're all really good, high quality things. It just depends on what your palate likes. I really leaned hard into that cassie root, that kind of Chinese cinnamon. This is good. It's nice. Again, it's very, very bitter on the back, so I'm not sure that that's going to appeal to everyone, which is, again, why they do four different ones, right? Because everything's going to be like the rum raisin one Mrs. Polk did. Like, I liked it. I thought it was fun. But, you know, that's the whole point. It's not going to appeal to everybody. You're going to find which one you like. I know which one I'm going to buy another one of, and she knows which one she wants to buy another one of. But that's tasty. I mean, it's tasty. There's no doubt about that. There's a lot of coffee and cocoa going on in that. So there you go. We've had all four. I'll stand by my rankings there. But yeah, give them a try. You know, it's definitely worth picking up all four to experience the range of what they're going for in this. And 11.9 often means much more than 11.9. Cheers, my friends. Enjoy your evening. I'll see you tomorrow. December 5th. 5 days in already. Wow. 1/5 of the way to Christmas already. Crazy. Cheers. I like my coffee crisp. It's still a funny joke.